Okay, so here we are at the National Rifle Association in America. And we're going to have a look at the museum. And it's just a little, it's a big building in Virginia. It's not that big, but it's big, a modern building.
No, it doesn't.
Well decorated.
Dampy says it's the shop that they is doing a little that structure.
Is there a Why'd you use that?
It's gotta be quite an interesting design to get that bolt.
So here they have some displays. So go this way. This exhibition made possible through the generous gifts to the NRA Foundation. So on this side here, looks like a shotgun, but I think these are all air war 22s. Another display, like a 1950s or 40s kids' bedroom, with different guns, cat guns, and toy guns. The real little one. This NRA Museum of Guns is extremely impressive. Just wish I had more time. 1911. Different variants. Ah, look at this little one. Clock.
get some rest in.
Just where you visit.
Is the engraving machine? Oh, that's the US Luger. So on this side here, looks like a shotgun.
it time to go?
15 minutes to go. It's an hour. I'll just be out in the shop.
Yeah? Okay. Sweet. inches. Sweet.